Do you simply slip your feet into your shoes? Are they acceptable slippers? The open shoes have evolved in Uganda, but you will be surprised that in many places people still value and wear bathroom sandals because it is all they can afford. Here is Razier Athman with the mobile storyline.
I'm at Makere University Business School in Nakawa, a formal setting where you can easily be scrutinized for what you have on your feet, and this is why.
I cannot enter a courtroom with slippers. You know, courts, that's why I don't even wear hats in court. I'm always, when I'm out here hustling, I'm always in my slippers. In fact, I'm about to wear them now. But when I'm running around hustling, but when there's like to go to court, I can't. Am I mad? I find it so strange that these African countries are so, I find it so odd. I find that so strange. But that doesn't deter me. I wear what I want, when I want, how I want.
I'm supposed to wear what I want. If I want sneakers, I should wear sneakers. If I want to come with a boot, I should wear boots.
For the university, anyone can wear what they feel like is comfortable for them. Yeah, like for example, in the rainy season, people find it so comfortable to be in sneakers.
I would like to give liberty to everyone to wear what he prefers.
What about these slippers for
bathing, the bathroom slippers? Others and I should not be allowed. Now, if you want to be in college, put on such, going for somewhere, putting on such slippers so that some kind of disrespect. Yeah?
They don't limit them. But to call on for decency, you have to put on something which is presentable. Like when you wake up early morning and you say that you're proceeding to the principal's office, you have to make sure that you're not dressed in sandals, because it shows disrespect, despise, and it is disgusting.